This is a quick example in which we are going to start from box dimensions and calculate one in which we will select the rectangular option instead of the RSC. Click start from box, enter the dimensions. First we check, we select rectangular. Add the box, and it'll look like a rectangle. Select the default palette, and we calculate. There you go. This is the result.